with the head coach, Bob Burchard, here postgame. First of all, Coach, congrats on the win. Adam Mettemeyer, what didn't he do for this ball club late in the second half? Free throws, three-pointers, jump shots, and drained about 90 free throws down the stretch. Big finish for number two.
Yeah, I was really happy for him. You know, I'm sure he was disappointed a little bit about Tuesday, and to come back and do everything you just said was really big. I'm sure it was big for him as well. I really liked how our team hung in there. You know, we were fighting from behind a long time. Coach Brock and Nick really did a great job in the preparation.
Yeah, they had leads. They had you at 9.5, and at the other points of the ball game, you just never let them extend that more than that. And the guys were just kind of hanging around and then really started taking away. And then the free throws down the stretch, you end up with a big 71-59 win. A big win compared to, like you mentioned the other night, with a tough loss at Park. How big is it to bounce back after a tough loss like that on the road?
Well, you know, it's a mental thing. And, yeah. You know, I think this team is you know, just become so much better a team, Cosmo, that we've been able to withstand a lot of things. And, you know, I didn't feel bad about practice yesterday. I thought the guys were gritty, and they really put on a gritty performance tonight.
They got a big win tonight. You're trying to claw and scrape for every win you can get and get into that tournament down the stretch. Good luck on Saturday. We'll see you here.
Thank you.
All right, Coach Bob Burchard, as the Cougars get it done, a big game for Adam Mettemeyer down the stretch. Cougars as they win it tonight. Again, final 71-59.